father, he loved his church. His church came first. Mother was a very good family oriented.
Yes.
She was a great mom. Like her best friend. Really, it's important for the future generations that they see what has happened and learn about what's happened. That is what won't happen again. There's a pain that you carry with you all the time and never goes away.